finds Thomas. Back to Falk. And he comes in. Blues a little reluctant to shoot it now in front. And they do. And Buchnevich finds it and buries it. And a power play goal on the Blues lead 4-3.
This all starts. Thomas drags it out of the scrum. Right here. He digs and digs and digs. He's got the worm on the hook and bang. He slaps it out of this scrum right here somehow, magically. And then the Blues are able to get organized following that. And then Buchnevich, who's a left-hand shot, puts himself in a good scoring position.